So I don't know about you guys, but me and JJ absolutely love these shoes by Ralph and Russo. And we can't afford them. So we'll never have them. However, we would like nails to match them. Because one day, you never know.
Somebody might send
us some. Somebody might buy us some. Yeah, good old Ralphie. Ralphie boy and the old Russo might send me and JJ a pair. Size 4. What are you, size?
5.
Size 4 and a size 5. That'll be like any of them. Any, we don't mind. But we're going to do some nails inspired by the shoes. So I'm going to sculpt out the shape, and we're going to sculpt out a stiletto, because it's a shoe with a stiletto heel. You right there, Jay?
Mm-hmm.
Snug. There's a bug.
In a rug.
In it, rug. So slightly dropped the form because I'm fitting it for a stiletto shape. I'm just going to put it in my heart and see what it will. I'm going to dehydrate. And then we're going to prime the nail. I'm going to do 2 coats of primer.
I wonder if I can ship out the window there.
Whoa! And that's what it's like outside.
Very blue.
Well, yeah, that's, we're a little bit worried, thinking, are we going to get home tonight? They're like golf balls. But at my mother's house, which is what, 2 miles away, there is no snow at all. I'm going to use shell to sculpt this out, which is a soft, natural pink. It is opaque. A little bit of fluff decided to join the party there. I'm using a size 10 brush, and this is the flat 10. By flat, it means it's pinched at the stock end here. I'm going to go just over number 2. That's plenty long enough for what we're going to do. So I pinch the nail with the pinching tool, and then I will pinch the very tip as well with my fingers. And I'm going to take the form off. So I'm going to file this nail into shape. I'm going to do the side walls first, exactly the same routine as I always do. Side walls.
Sorry, just watch that microphone.
Side walls, cuticle. I'm just going to go over with a white block now, just to smooth it all out. Just going to wipe over with acetone. That's going to smooth the nail out and also get rid of the dust. We're going to apply this gorgeous soft pink. This is our background colour. And I'm going to do 2 coats of this colour. I'm I'm going to cure each layer. Then we're going to use Mega Gloss to seal this, because we're going to work with a bit of acrylic on the top. So I've got Max Adhesion Liquid and I've got Mega White Powder. Just going to pull that into a rough shape first of all for this feather. Another one here. And I'm going to use the sculpting foam just to make those indentations. So we've just got the center of a sculpting foam, just to make those fine little lines. We're going to add one here. I'm going to use some sculpture gel with a fine brush to create the centres of the feathers so it's more raised. Cure that, man. So I'm going to do like a string through the centre of each of the feathers, on all of the feathers. I'm just going to wipe over to remove the sticky layer from the sculpture gel. I don't want it sticky. It'll interfere with the next part of this design. And then what we're going to do, this is going to get exciting. We are going to use some itsy bitsy teeny weeny brushes. And we're going to use the metallics. And I'm going to use these metallics. I have the pink, which is that colour. And then I've got the rose gold, which is that colour. And then we've got the silver. Where have I heard that from? Have I heard that from you? Silver?
Probably.
I think I have, you know. And then we've got Goldfinger. It's not called that.
Oh, gold.
Gold. Always believe in your soul. Now, don't forget, this is inspired. It's not a replica. It's inspired by. Okay. So we're going to put those on a little palette, which is my backing paper. I've got to do one at a time because it does dry very quickly. We don't want it to dry. So I'm going to use the pink at the sides of the stem. I'm just rubbing that in. Either side of that little stem that we did in the sculpture gel. So we're going to do that on all of them. I'm going to put some acetone in a dampened dish so I can keep cleaning my brush off. And then we're going to use some silver. I'm going to brush the rest of the feather in the silver. And you'll notice that the metallic just sucks up the pigment of the metallics, which is great because it'll suck into all those nooks and crannies. We've got the gold.
Don't do it.
Godfinger. I'm going to do the centre with the gold. And with the Mega Gloss, I'm going to use a little brush and I'm going to run it along the edge of the leaves, and you can tickle some of it in as well, just a little bit across the edges. I'm not going to use the rose gold, I've decided. I'm just going to stick with the gold. And I'm now going to edge the... Oh, too much of a pause between there. Can't talk at the same time. I'm going to go around that and edge the outside of the feathers. And I'm going to get a gel brush. And I'm going to take some on the brush, not loads, and I'm going to brush over the top to seal the colour in. I'm doing it with a brush because I don't want to overload it with too much of the Mega Gloss because it'll take away the detail. Just literally brushing it into the 3D work, sealing all the metallics. Then we'll definitely use this kind of technique in some more videos doing different things. What do you think we should do? Should we do some bows? Should we do some flowers? Should we do the Statue of Liberty? Should we do the Eiffel Tower?
Oh, you should do a French night time. Like, you know, you did New Year's Eve London.
Inspired by Adam going to yeah, France, going to France land.
Yeah.
So now it's all cured. What I'm going to do is finish off with some cuticle oil.
Oh!
I love it!
I love it!
Just need the shoes now. They are completely finished. I want some of those myself. When am I going to have the time to do them? You have to inform me, Jeff.
I will. I'll try.
Yeah. Have a go at it.
I think I could try.
There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed that video. If you have, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Also, check us out on social media, Facebook, Instagram, my Snapchat, Kirsty McKean. No, it's not. It's Kirsty Nails. Every I always time. Get that wrong. I just know my own name. That's what it is.
Well done.
See you all in the next video, guys. Bye.
Love it, love it. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.